So as a voice actor, we are constantly in our studios producing audio, recording audio, and we need to be able to hear that audio. And so, of course, headphones are the mechanism that allow us to do that. Now, when you're wearing headphones, I think it's pretty important that they're, number one, comfortable, and number two, accurate. So I really, really love my Audio-Technica headphones because, well, number one, they have great colors. I have a lot of different colors. Red, I have orange, I have blue, I have a royal blue, which I absolutely love, and I have, of course, your staple white headphones. And because I do a lot of work in front of the camera, I think they really add a lot to my brand, number one, for the color. But number two, also comfort, because I do have them on for a very long time. And I use them for many different situations, not just live directed sessions while I'm recording for my clients, but also for podcasting and also for when I coach. And so it's really imperative that they be comfortable because they're sitting on my ears and my head every day. And I don't want to have a headache, and I don't want them to be heavy, and I don't want to have a neck ache. And these just fit the bill. And one of the other reasons, too, is that there are some headphones that come with coiled cables. And I've had headphones with coiled cables before. And for me, it always seemed to either get wrapped up in my hair, or the coils actually started after a lot of use and stretching, they started to actually kind of get stuck inside each other. And so then when it would get really hard trying to pull it apart. And especially when traveling, I would always have, it would take me at least 5 minutes to untangle the coiled cable once I got to my destination and I needed to put my headphones on really quick. And so it was frustrating not to be able to do that. And I love the Audio-Technicas and any actually other headphones that have straight cables because it doesn't tend to get wrapped in my hair, doesn't tend to get tangled. And it comes with a long cable and a short cable, which is really nice. And what I think is super convenient is you simply attach it here at the earpiece and you can disconnect it and then connect up any other type of cable you want. So if you need to just replace the cable, you can do that. Now, it's important to have good quality headphones as a voice actor because you need to be able to, obviously, as I mentioned before, hear what it is that you're editing. And so you want to make sure that you have studio headphones and that you don't have headphones that were made for maybe, you know, listening to music like Beats or, you know, the Sony headphones that really, they tend to add bass or treble or warmth, or you can change the sound, you know, can if you're in a concert hall or if you're, you know, in close proximity or any different type of environment. We don't want any of that as voice actors because we want to be able to make sure that we're hearing our true voice and editing our true voice because we wouldn't want to be putting any sort of, you know, equalization or compression on our voices when we're hearing something that's not really true and what we want to deliver to our clients. The other thing that you can have options with your studio headphones is I like to wear the closed back headphones. Number one, because if I'm in a studio and I'm wearing them in a live directed session, I want to make sure that they are completely encompassing my ear and not being fed back. What I'm hearing in my headphones is not being fed back into the microphone. And that's why I really like the closed back. There are also open back headphones you can use if you do a lot of audio editing. They tend to be a little bit more comfortable and they have a little bit more breathability over here. I'm always wearing the closed back just because I find these to be so extremely comfortable. Keep in mind that these colors come in limited edition. So the red color was only available a few years back and it's only available for a certain amount of time. And each year they come out with a new color. And so the latest color that they've come out with is, right before the deep blue is an ice blue. So if you want to know more and you want to find out where you can get those, you can check my links below. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.